the 12. On up to Chimney Rock for Sullivan, now into view. Mark Grandi is next to him, Hyacinth. He heads over to 1 and 2. Up now to Chimney Rock. At 15. And then down to the Carolina Coast Water Complex. Mark Grandi clears the third. Hyacinth in third place, starting out on the day. Sullivan Edwards over the boathouse, into the splash. Light in turn now for the up bank. Good there. Little tight turn here, clear at C element. We'll turn around to the table. The men's table at 17. Turn around. And back to the water once again. Big jump up the boathouse in. On out of the water, all clear at the water complex in the lighthouse.